been in a serious crash. It looks like it's Arthur Sharko.